All right, what do you do to the E? Because you can't hear. What is the A? Long. So what do you put over it?
A main curl.
Yep. What do you do to SH?
Wash it in.
Because why?
Because it has
two letters it makes.
One sound.
All right, so now what's SH say? Shh. See, not that. Yes, A. Now what's the word? What? Okay, look at that one again. What's your vowel sound? Okay, your I, and it's a closed syllable, so your vowel sound's going to be short.
Bleak.
Bleak. Good job.